What's going on, guys? Sean B here, and today I am very excited to announce that we're gonna start a new account in Asia server, totally free to play, to see if we can achieve the great milestone that all the people I've interviewed before achieve as a beginner. I've interviewed so many of them and every single one of them blew my mind with their early game progression. Since then, there have been so many people send me screenshots showing their early game progression as they restart the game fresh, and every time it blows my mind. It's crazy. So I want to attempt the challenge myself as well. So this account, Daisy B, my girlfriend chose the name, so you know, Daisy B, we're gonna be doing this game from the scratch with whatever the game give me, totally free to play. I've been playing for a couple hours by now, and this thing is so OP. Look at this. As a beginner, you have double EXP for 2 weeks, and this is insane. You can farm so much in 2 weeks. Also, the challenge that you have early game, this thing, endless free stuff. Literally endless free stuff. And then you have this as well. And you have events going on all the time, achievement going on all the time. Every time I level up, I get max energy again. So as an early game player, I will never run out of resources. I thought to myself, how could all those players farm so much all the time? But I can never run out of resources. It's insane. I actually will 6-star my Lapis in under 48 hours, okay? I'll try my best to 6-star her because she's gonna be my farmer. She's gonna farm for everybody else on this account. And my first and most immediate goal is TOA normal under 30 days and GB10 under 30 days. We're gonna achieve that with free-to-play unit. Next up, I'll try to finish all the event possible, especially the card event, because it will give me 50 ancient coins, yeah? 50 ancient coins. With that, I will be able to purchase Fran in the ancient magic shop. Ancient coin, 50 pieces, I'll be able to purchase half of Fran. So maybe next event, I'll be able to purchase Fran and she'll be my main healer. After that, I'll try my best to get my hand on Bella and Lauren on Sunday on the light dungeon day. So those two will be my main support as well. After that, we'll be progressing non-stop. Maybe I'll try to build a weird unit and just play with that single unit throughout. I have to include that thing. So I don't know, what do you guys think will be a fun weird unit that's actually usable? Let me know in the comment section down below that one unit that I'll use it. Maybe we'll name it differently. I don't know. Some weird thing. For sure, I'll try to be as efficient as possible with this account and just progress the fastest way I can. If you are excited for this, definitely drop a like and tell me below that maybe you can attempt the challenge yourself as well. Can you do Giant Speed 10 in under 30 days? Or maybe can you do Giant Speed 10 in under 15 days? That's gonna be insane. If you wanna help me along this journey, you can add me as a mentor, mentee, mentor, I don't know. But add me as a friend so I can use your rep to farm Feynman Hell. But I think the moment I 6-star my Lapis, I can do Feynman Hell no problem. Because right now she can do Feynman Heart no problem at all. So farming EXP is gonna be pretty easy. And I'll be doing Feynman exclusively, just trying to 6-star things as fast as possible, because 6-star give you so much more stats for the unit. Runes, maybe I'll dabble into GB7 or just scenario runes. The game via challenges and mission give you so much runes and resources for you to keep playing, so I think it's gonna be non-stop farming for the next 2 weeks. I'm not sure about creating a guild, like a farming guild as a start. If we have enough people joining me, maybe I'll create a guild for this account. and we're gonna start in a fresh guild, because a lot of people complain that if I join a G2, G3 guild, I will have the guild buff, I will have access to all the guild achievement, and that is a bit unfair. So maybe we're gonna create a fresh guild if I have enough people joining me. So if you want to join the guild, maybe drop a comment down below. I'll consider creating a new guild for this account, and it's gonna be fun. Okay, why Asia server? I want to make this account to a point that I can use it to raid with my current account, so I will be able to raid with myself with multiple devices. I think that's gonna be good, and events lined up better for Asia server to my time zone. So that's gonna be it. It's gonna be a fun new challenge for me, because playing this game for so long, after I don't know 5 years, it must become boring at some point, right? But now I'm very excited to challenge myself again, because this early game is very different from the early game that I had 5 years ago. 5 years ago, we don't have Water Magic Knight, we don't have the free rune set, we don't have the Dark Vampire Lord and all these challenges and free resources that the game give you every single day. So it's refreshing. This is something I haven't experienced before in Summoner's War. So maybe this is gonna help to revitalize my interest in the game. A whole new experience, man. It's crazy. And let's see if I can finish Giant's B10 in under 30 days, TOA Normal in under 30 days, and I'm gonna be better than many of you who have played for like, I don't know, 1,000 days, 500 days. Get ready, I'm gonna be better than you. I'm gonna finish TOA Hard in under 60 days, man. Okay? Some of you, or many of you, haven't finished TOA Hard after 1,000 days, and you are missing out on so many good free stuff that the game trying to throw at you, but you just don't want to do it because you're lazy. I want to show you how to do like Artamiel stages in TOA Hard with broke back unit. But oh no, we may see more Lauren in this video as well, because she's just too OP. She's one of the best free-to-play unit, if not the best free-to-play unit in the game. So my team will be Fran, Lauren, Lapis, Bella, and maybe Dark Vampire Lord. Maybe I'm gonna try to use this guy throughout to show you that he is one of the best progression dude in the game, because he's just providing a very good damage source as well as good buff, good leader skill for dungeon. I think he's great. Yeah, maybe we're gonna try to make Aegir, I don't know how to call him, the Dark Vampire Lord, a good unit. Also, I will not be stopping farming on my main account. Some people think that if I do this, I will just slack on my main account. But no, this is on a completely different device. I'll be farming on two accounts at the same time whenever I choose to farm. So don't worry, main account content is still coming. Guild Battle, RTA, never gonna stop. It's still gonna go. So don't worry about it. Content will be as per usual, but now we will have another series learning alongside of the main account. So be excited, it's gonna be fun. Leave a comment down below, leave a like if you wanna enjoy the series, and let's get this new account going, guys. I'm excited, I know you are excited. I'll see you guys in the next update for the free-to-play account. It's gonna be weekly update of milestone, and I'll try my best to just break records, baby. Let's go.